up to me and he asked me if I wanted to dance. He looked kind of nice and so I said I might take a chance. When he danced, he held me tight. And when he walked me home that night, all the stars were shining bright. And then he kissed me. Each time I saw him, I couldn't wait to see him again. I wanted to let him know that he was more than a friend. I didn't know just what to do, so I whispered, I love you. He said that he loved me too, and then he kissed me. He kissed me in a way that I've never been kissed before.
Let's hear for Christine. Yeah.